At the very first Easter, what would you see? Jesus praying and his friends fast asleep.
At the very first Easter, just the next day, the soldiers came and took Jesus away. At the very first Easter, the people got mad. They didn't believe that God was his dad. At the very first Easter, his clothing was torn, and they made Jesus wear a crown of thorns. At the very first Easter, he walked up a hill. He was put on a cross, and we remember it still. At the very first Easter, he lay dead in a tomb, with a stone for a door, and a cave for a room. At the very first Easter, on the third day, an angel rolled the stone away. At the very first Easter, the angel said, "Jesus is risen. He isn't dead."
Then Jesus appeared and told his friends, "Look, I'm alive again."